name of black soil. Black soil and the health conundrum here, we suddenly we got which type of soil. Its color is black. You already know this how black soil is there. It, we found here only. In Samu only we found black soil. Na? Whatever the yellow only the black soil. This one is a black soil. Why its color is black? Adu we are covered. Now already explain madidini soil yavara agute rock. Rock hills inna adu ida male inna rain inna adu broke hogi soil agute but black soil lava lava means what it mean by lava means jwalamukhi bhumi olgade jwalamukhi idalva adu aachikade bandi adu mallige roast maadirutte aa roast color enagutte black aagirutte anthe type soil ge naavu black soil antaidini but is आ सॉइल नली लाइम एंड आयरन जास्ती इरुते ब्लैक सॉइल आर फाउंड मेनली इन द नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ द डेक्कन प्लेटोस इट इज फाइनली वी फाउंड इन अ डेक्कन प्लेटोस नॉर्थ वेस्ट डेक्कन प्लेटोस द ब्लैक सॉइल आर गुड फॉर प्रोड्यूसिंग कॉटन ऑयल सीड मिल वेजिटेबल फ्रूट शुगर केन एंड टोबैको दिस टाइप्स ऑफ क्रॉप्स विल ग्रो इन अ ब्लैक सॉइल Black soil is also known as a black cotton soil. And in one now hesru en karitivi black cotton soil anta adu karibodu. This type of soil is mostly found in the parts of Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. These types of soil usually will get in Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. Come to another one, third one, red soil. The color of this kind of soil is red, which is due to the presence of lime and iron. This kind of soil is not so fertile, but it becomes productive with the addition of fertilizer. See, this its color of soil is red, but it's not compared to other soil. It's not that much of fertile, but actually, when soil is fertile, now how the crops grow more. Red soil is suitable for the crops like paddy, rice, millet, maize and groundnuts. This type of crops will grow in a red soil. Red soil is found abundantly in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, southeastern Maharashtra and eastern part of the Madhya Pradesh. It is found in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, southeastern and Maharashtra and eastern part of the Madhya Pradesh will get this this type of soil. In our state also we will get this type of soil, red soil. A red soil will just now crops because of less fertilizer. Come to laterite soil. Laterite soil also appear red in color due to the presence of iron oxides. The laterite soil is not fertile as it lack nitrogen, phosphorus and potash. This kind of soil is not suitable for growing crops. However, with sufficient irrigation, this kind of soil became suitable for the cultivation of tea, coffee, rubber, coconut, etc.
See, laterite soil. Laterite soil also is color is red, but it is also not fertile soil. Illi navu enu crops aa soil nalli navu enu crops ugeke barala because of illi jaasti ena agide nitrogen illa soil nalli then phosphorus illa potassium illa aa soil nalli enu minerals illa adike navu aa soil nalli enu crops ugeke barala but usually this type of soil is used in growing tea, coffee, rubber, coconut. This type of soil will this types of crops will grow here, plants will grow here. The laterite soil is found in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, West Bengal, Odisha, Assam and on the western Ghats. These types of soil usually will grow these types of soil usually we found in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka,